Hi there, big brother. Just talking to Ricochet there a little bit ago. I don't know where he went.
Hey,
but he never got back to me. And there you are. Man, you always on top of them all, big brother. Ain't no doubt about it. 420. You can only get about 2 hours on your way, goddamn.
I'm up here in Charlotte.
No, I am, Maryland.
It's warm in the glass.
No money, they made transmitter in Maryland.
I'm listening to St. Peter's class. So, good evening, brother. Just listening to the past and gone. Well, I'll tell you what, a 454, you said 43.
And
225.
Good, sounding good. You can have a 450 all over the man. You know what's happening?
I'm going to copy it on you.
What's going on? I'm going to sit back in the club and see what's going to happen. Patrol, man, I got two of my mud ducks that were on a date together. I'm going to try to get them by the van so I can pop that head. 420, you're 220.
Then I'm back out.
Better cut that.
Down
right there.
Yep.
Call us 25 real quick, man.
Man, oh man, forget about that.
You are sounding good.
43 in the rusty white suburban around Chicago got brown again.
Hey, listen to this there, big brother. Got it smoking around my dump plug and receive in Georgia. 420, take care. 225, I'll see you.
Hey,
there's a bunch of them in there, man, but I'll tell you what. You're about 40 dB stronger than the beehive, and I ain't joking. You're about 40 dB higher than the whole rest of the mess. Hey, 225, I'll see you. Bye-bye-bye.
Hey, Sidewander. Sidewander, 445 radio man, one more time. You just want to say hello from Mississippi.
We've got some loud, proud stations.
Yeah, it's a big old 225, 410, no doubt. Hey, 225, did you say that 0357 around the garden was trying to get in the mix there, break?
Bye.
Hey, 281 racer in Virginia, 445, waving.
I don't know, man. Might have to switch up from the little baby driver just to the baby driver there, break.
Wait. 43 in the rusty white suburban up here around Chicago.
454, I did hear what you said. You said something about a chihuahua bullet.
Master 25.
Yeah, about it, DX Land. 445 radio man, Mississippi, reading this ugly mail. How about it?
Yeah, right there, right back, big brother. Yeah, they kind of creeping on your back as well, man. But you way on top, ain't no doubt about it. But they definitely creeping around and trying to sip on your Kool-Aid, as you would say.
1825.
You're right back on this big old Dave Main transmitter there, Frank.
I'm definitely going to do that, man. When you do it like that, I gotta say it. 8454, 505. 505 out of Birmingham, just keyed down that mall, and now he's got sole control right now. He just wanted me to tell you all that, that's for sure. 309, Great Lakes, standing by.
Hey, 309, just how bad is that 505 in Alabama?
Hey, 405 down here around Alabama. Hey, 405 down here around Alabama.
Hey, 405, I did hear you through that. I did hear you through that, but I'm going to tell you. I'm going to tell you who was tailing you on that deal right there. Oh,
425, he can't get it back. 425, two guns, I put that weight on his side. Hey, two guns, can 445 make it through? Hey, two guns, can 445 make it through?
That little pop gun, get that, Two and a quarter, 420, slow cruising.
All right, two guns, you making it through. Hey, big brother, you making it through, 445. Ha, ha, ha.
45 in there.
I appreciate it, two guns. I heard somebody up there in Maryland waving at me. Hey, that station up there in Maryland, 445, we waving right back.
Man, I'll tell you what it is.
Yeah, I ain't heard none of your ducks, man. Maybe you let some of your ducks try to get it back when they pop in there, man. Maybe one of your ducks wants to get it back up this way. Hey, 225, put the green light on, man. Let some other boys do some talking. What you think there, Frank?
225, Washington, D.C., come on down.